Today we have taken decisions on a number of fronts in order to further restore confidence in our economies. Yet we recognize that financial stability is in itself not enough to get out of the economic crisis. We must do more, in particular on economic growth and on employment. What do we mean by this? Slashing deficits, but not our investments for the future. Increasing competitiveness of our companies while making it more attractive for them to hire people. Stimulating employment is mostly a responsibility for the individual countries, but some of the work we can do together as a union, and we will do it. The second main issue of today's meeting was our continued work on the stability of the Eurozone. First, we agreed and endorsed the Fiscal Compact, a treaty on stability and convergence in the economic and monetary union. 25 member states will sign it, and that is all except the UK and the Czech Republic. The treaty will enter into force once 12 euro countries have ratified it. Secondly, we endorsed the agreement between the 17 and on the treaty for the European Stability Mechanism. We call on finance ministers to sign it at the next Eurogroup meeting so that it can take effect from July 2012.